We move over now to the Tamkang University Memorial Gym in New Taipei City for weightlifting. First up, it'll be the women's 90-kilogram class. And there are the athletes who will compete here today. We'll first look at the home country favorite. This is Lo Ying Yuan of Chinese Taipei. She lifted 105 kilos in the snatch, attempting here 130 in the clean and jerk. She won a silver earlier this year at the Asian Championships. Steadies the bar and a good lift. So Lo with a total of 235 kilos. Next up, this is Diana Mistieva of Russia. She won this year's European Championship in Croatia and in the snatch lifted 110 kilograms. Attempting here at 132, she failed on her first two attempts at 130. Just about lost, but steadies the bar. And she will succeed at 132 kilograms. Her total today, 242. Now to Irina Deka. Already set a new Universiade record in the snatch earlier here this evening. Attempting 135 kilograms. This too would be a Universiade record. She gets under it, and yes, a new Universiade record in the snatch, the clean and jerk, and the overall total, which lands at 246 kilograms. Irina Deka of Ukraine will win the gold medal here in the women's 90-kilogram class. There you have the final results. Mistieva takes silver, and Lo will win the bronze. Now to the men's over 105 kilogram class.
Thank you and good luck. 谢谢.
There you have the 18 competitors here today. This is Hwang Woo-man of Korea, a past silver medalist at the World Junior Championship. Lifted 183 in the snatch. This is his second attempt at 216 kilos here in the clean and jerk. A good solid lift there for the Korean. He's happy with that one, a score of 399 between the snatch and clean and jerk. Next up, Chen Shi-chie of Chinese Taipei. A two-time Olympian having competed in London in 2012 and Rio in 2016. In the snatch, he lifted 190 kilos. This is an attempt at 225 in the clean and jerk. See the concentration there. And a clean lift. Chen would later fail at 241 kilos on his second and third attempts. His total would be 415. Now to Gor Minyasian of Armenia. The silver medalist at the 2016 Summer Olympics in Rio de Janeiro. Lifted 200 in the snatch. This is his second attempt at 230. In the clean and jerk. Gets under it and a good clean lift. He would fail at 235, but his 430 total is enough to give him the gold medal here in the men's over 105 kilogram class. Silver goes to Chen of Chinese Taipei, and Huang from Korea wins the bronze. We'll head back to the pool for diving from the University of Taipei Diving Pool. This is the men's synchronized 3-meter springboard final. And there are the athletes as they make their way out here to the pool deck.
Ilya Zakharov, Yevgeny Kuznetsov.
We'll first take a look at the Italians, Gabriella Ober and Lorenzo Mersaglia. This is a reverse 1.5 somersault with 3.5 twists. Ogier won a bronze in the mixed synchro 3-meter springboard competition here earlier in Taipei. Get a good close-up look here. A little bit off in synchronization. And they will score 78.75. That's their round three dive. It will be the best for them in the competition. Next up from Korea, Woo Haram and Kim Yong Nam. Woo and Kim both won bronze in the 10-meter platform synchro competition. And Kim also won gold in the 1-meter springboard. This is a forward 4.5 somersault in the tucked position. Looked like good synchronization, a bit of splash on the entry.
Execution,
but it would give them a score of 88.92. Now to the Russians, Ilya Zakharov and Evgeny Kuznetsov. This duo won silver at the London 2012 Olympics and gold at the recent World Championships in Budapest. And they were gold for Zakharov, silver for Kuznetsov in the individual 3-meter springboard earlier. And this reverse 3.5 somersault in the tuck position executed very well by the Russians.
Execution scores are 8.
It would give them a score of 89.25, the highest scored dive of this final. And that would help put them in first place. So Zakharov and Kuznetsov win medals again here in Taipei. And there you see them collecting their gold prizes. Second goes to the Koreans. And the Italians, Ober and Mersaglia, win bronze. Russia comes out on top in the men's synchronized 3-meter springboard competition in Taipei. An aerial shot of the Taipei Gymnasium, site of badminton. And this is the mixed team final. It'll feature the host, Chinese Taipei, taking on Japan. And there you see the matches that will take place. And there is Chinese Taipei. So Chinese Taipei in pink, Japan in white. We'll start with the men's doubles. Katuki Tamate and Kenya Mitsuhashi of Japan taking on Li Yang and Li Jiehui of Chinese Taipei. First shot goes long, so Chinese Taipei first to score. Now to set point. Chinese Taipei up 20-5. And that one lands inside the baseline, so Chinese Taipei takes the opening set. Now to the second set. Chinese Taipei will win this. The quick smash there. So they take it 21-5, 21-15. Next up, the women's singles. This is Natsumi Shimoda of Japan and Tai Tzu Ying of Chinese Taipei. 8-6 right now for Tai. She's in the near court. And a great little flick backhand there secures her the point. Now up 20-8. This is set point. And that smash will land in. We now go to set point in the second. That one will land at the net. So 20-13. Shimoda trying to stay alive. But that clear falls short and the smash will end it. So Chinese Taipei now up 2-0 here in the mixed team final. Now to the third match. If Chinese Taipei wins this, they will win the gold medal. Kenta Nishimoto of Japan taking on Wang Tsui-wei of Chinese Taipei. 9-8 here for Nishimoto in the near court. And that shot will hit the net. Tie things at 9. Now to set point here in the first. And Nishimoto will win the opening set 21-19. Now set point in the second. Wang up here 20-17. Good rally here. And he's left open for the smash to take the second set, 21-17. 18-8 now in the third. Chinese Taipei nearing a gold medal. And that cross-court winner gets them a little bit closer. And that will land out on match point. Chinese Taipei defeats Japan 3-0. They will win the gold medal. Japan will have to settle for the silver here in the mixed team badminton competition in Taipei. And there you have the winners from the host, Chinese Taipei. We'll return to fencing from the Nangang Exhibition Center here in Taipei. We'll take a look at the men's foil team gold medal match between Japan and Russia. There you have the four fencers from Japan. And the four they will face from Russia. Three-two right now for Japan. This is Takahiro Shikine. He's taking on Askar Kamzin of Russia. Now a little bit later, 6-3 right now, Russia in front. Their team features Alexander Sorotkin, who is sixth in the individual foil competition. While for Japan, they have Kiyosuke Matsuyama, who won a silver medal here in Taipei. 31-28, Russia in front of Japan. But Japan will close the gap a little bit with the point there. They would move in front. Toshiya Sato taking on Alexander Sorokin. And another point for Japan to build the lead to 3. Now 2 points away from goal. Shikine taking on Grigory Semenyuk. Russia gets one back. Down by 5. And Shikine steps off the piste. But we're back at it here. And a point scored on the back of the Russian by Shikine. Now 1 point from gold. France are the defending gold medalists here in this event. Shikine with the quick attack. And that will secure the gold medal for the Japanese. They beat Russia 45-38 to win the gold medal in the men's foil team event. Russia will take silver and Italy will go home with the bronze medal. Now for the women, this is the Sabre team final. Japan again in this one, they will take on Hungary. And they are the four fencers from Hungary. And the four from Japan. On the right, you see Misaki Imura of Japan. She won a bronze medal in the individual saber competition. Now we go a bit later. Anna Martone on the left won the gold here in Taipei and is currently the world number one in women's saber. Japan ahead here 12-9. And Takashima gets another one for the Japanese. Hungary would close the gap down by one right now. And Japan scores there. They would pull ahead a bit later, 35-28. And Mikulic for Hungary trying to get her team back in it. ...43-34. Bronze medalist Imura here on the right for Japan. Her point there puts them one away from gold. And that is it right there. Japan wins both gold medals this evening, defeating Hungary in the women's saber team event.
The winner.
And you'll see the winning point right there from Misaki Imura. She won out of gold, the bronze that she won earlier in the individual competition. Japan celebrates a gold. Korea were the defending medalists, having won in Gwangju. Here it's Japan gold, Hungary silver, and France will win the bronze medal. As roller sports makes its debut here in Taipei, we'll move on to a new event. This is the speed slalom from the Yingfeng Riverside Park roller rink. There you see Chen Yuqi of Chinese Taipei. He will take on Pan Yushuo of the People's Republic of China. Each athlete on 1 foot must navigate through the 20 cones in front of them. And you can see how quickly they're moving through. Pan would win that first run. In slow motion, you can just see how quickly they're moving through the cones and the concentration they have to have. And they're just at the line. Pan edges out Chen in that first run. Now to the second, they'll switch sides. Pan on the left, Chen on the right. And this time, Chen just sneaks in ahead. So this will head off to a third and final run for gold. Good crowd on hand here to watch roller sports. Now Chen on the left, Pan on the right. And Pan looks to cross just ahead of Chen. Get a better look on the replay, as he will just extend that right foot across the finish line, and it will be enough to give him the first ever gold medal in men's speed slalom. Pan Yushuo wins gold. Chen Yuqi of Chinese Taipei silver, and Wu Dongyan of Chinese Taipei will win the bronze. Now to the women's. This will be Liang Xuanmin of Chinese Taipei taking on Wang Jiawei crowd excited to see which of their fellow citizens will come away with the gold medal. And Wang will win the first run just ahead of Liang. And again, they'll switch sides. So Liang on the right. And that time, Liang gets the better of our countrywoman. And this one will head off, just like the men's, to a third and final run.
By your marks. Set.
And here they go. Liang on the left, Wang on the right, and Liang, clearly that time ahead of Wang, will win the gold medal for the women. A good look at it here, just the quickness through those cones. While trying to also keep up as much momentum heading forward, and you can see that Wang knew she was beaten. So two athletes from Chinese Taipei will take gold and silver. Kristina Lysenko of Russia will win the bronze medal here in Taipei in the women's speed slalom. Inside the Taoyuan Arena here in Taipei, Taekwondo today featuring the men's under 87 kilogram class. Saeed Rajabi of the Islamic Republic of Iran taking on Lee Sung Kwon of Korea. Lee competed at the 2015 World Championships, while Rajabi is the defending Universiad gold medalist from back in 2015 in Korea. After round three, it would be tied at six, so this would go to golden score. Nothing scored yet. And there it is for Iran. Saeed Rajabi wins his second straight Universiad gold medal in golden score, defeating Lee Sung-hwan of Korea. Now to the women's under 73 kilogram class. Lee Dabin of Korea taking on Cansel Deniz of Kazakhstan. Lee competed at home back in 2015 at Universiad in Guangzhou, while Deniz competed back in 2011 at Universiad in Shenzhen and then also at the 2016 Summer Olympics. As we near the end of round two, you can see the score there, 24-9 for Lee. Now 27-9, pulling away from Deniz. Time ticking down for Lee, who will win this 34-11 to take the gold medal over Cansel Deniz of Kazakhstan. And there you see the Argentinian faithful cheering on Lucas Guzman as he takes on Mirashem Hosseini of the Islamic Republic of Iran. Hosseini, the 2016 Asian champion, won a silver medal at this year's World Championships, while Guzman has won two bronze this year at the Sofia and Austrian Opens. 17-4, Hosseini in command, now 17-5 late here in round three. Time ticks down, Hosseini, the gold medalist. Guzman will have to settle for the silver medal here in the men's under 63 kilo class. Now the final contest of the night, the women's under 53 kilogram category. And there you see Tiana Bogdanovic of Serbia taking on Lim Gumbial of Korea. Bogdanovic, the reigning silver medalist from the Olympics, having won last summer in Rio, while Lim won the gold medal in the 2015 World Championships. Five-four now for Bogdanovic, having scored three there. We'll now move to the end of round two. 11-7, Lim has moved in front. Now 11-10 for Lim. Bogdanovic trying to tie it up. And she would, sending it to golden score. And there it is. Bogdanovic wins the gold medal for Serbia, defeating Lim Gumbial. And now we'll take a look at the medalists from this evening. They're in the men's under 87 kilogram class.
Ceremony for a women's under 73 kilogram division will start.
And now the women's under 73, Lee Dobin winning the gold medal right here.
For men's under 63 kilogram division.
Mirsham Hosseini winning the second gold medal of the evening for the Islamic Republic of Iran, this one in the men's under 63 kilogram class. And there you see the women's under 53 kilogram class. In golden score, Tijana Bogdanovic wins gold for Serbia. And there are her fellow medalists in the under 53.